Central New York faces an incredible challenge as it confronts the dual crisis of COVID-19 and the issues of racial injustice. Yet throughout it all, we've seen this community's strength. Frontline and essential workers putting others before themselves, businesses pivoting and adapting to support our economy, leaders rising to the moment and guiding a more inclusive recovery, and people lifting their voices to drive change. Your spirit reflects the best of this community, and we want to say thank you.